The Bichon Sports Hall was the venue for the Artistic Gymnastics Individual Apparatus Final, and 8 gymnasts competed in the women's beam. Tan Shi-Shin looked confident on her favourite apparatus and displayed a very good routine, scoring 15.55.
A nice beginning for Tan. Very well done.
Australia's Angela Donald had a slightly lower degree of difficulty, and despite a sound routine, that was reflected in her score.
A slight problem there on her landing, but she'll maintain her walk, and this is what we love about Angela Donald.
Victoria Komova, who has collected all the golds for women's events so far, couldn't hold it together this time.
It's over.
Here's Komova's undoing, and she knows it.
She fell twice and ended this routine with an injury.
Visibly upset, Komova. Visibly upset. From a front to a side aerial, very visibly upset.
A tremendous amount of pressure on the shoulders of this young 15-year-old.
Italy's Carlotta Ferlito was last to perform. A clean routine was enough to give her her first silver medal of these Youth Olympics. China's Tan Shi-Shin, overshadowed by Komova in previous events here in Singapore, finally had her moment in the sun, taking the gold. Italy's Carlotta Ferlito collected the silver, and bronze went to Angela Donald from Australia.